heavy weapons guy. And this is my weapon.